Well, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence. It looks as though we're going to have a great turnout, such has been the level of enthusiasm generated once the fixture was announced. There is still movement in the crowd, plenty of people yet to take their seats. The roads outside are very, very busy, particularly around this time of day. The match day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. And having a look at the lineups here, it looks very much, Jim, like a 5-4-1.
Well, if flexibility doesn't have an influence on this system, we truly are looking at an approach that is quite negative. But at least there is good scope to turn a seemingly deep-lying defence into a more dangerous attacking outfit. This system will allow plenty of attacking numbers without necessarily compromising on that discipline.
And that gets things running. Opts for safety. Gently done. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Spread neatly. And that's gone behind for a goal kick. Moved on forwards. Gets his pass away.
Chance! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped. Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Played forward. So a third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. We expected better, and so did he. And that's well seen too. Pinged towards the front line. Well, nicely intercepted. Turns back here, probably the best option. Goes direct to the front line. He's forced to go back. Goes forward. Oh, that's a key interception. Sent it forward. Opts for safety. Played in with accuracy. And the defence can get it clear. Precious little by way of goal mouth action yet. Passing is crisp and sharp. Now that's been intercepted. And there's the end of the first half. But it has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves. Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal, but it's certainly not for the want of trying, so nothing to show as yet. At the break, it's 0-0. So your views on the first half?
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. Played long and they could be in here. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Fiddles it through.
Deserves a little bit of sympathy here because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth a treat.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
And it's played forward. It's an inviting-looking ball, that. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. They're coming again and again.
You know, the interest value in this game might just take off from here.
Turns back here, probably the best option. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Passes coming off in quick succession here. And the cross comes in. Keeper sees it all the way. Opts for safety. Some resolute defending there. And if you have just joined us, still just one goal between them. And the score is 1-0. Out to the left it goes.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
Time for a change in personnel.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Five minutes left on the clock. It is just a question of running down the clock now. Keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Not too much to add on here. Just a minute.
just like